everybody, what do you say? It's time to start our concert today. Don's our guest musician, plays trombone. Nest is a house for a robin. A hive is a house for a bee. A hole is a house for a bunny. And a home is a house for he. Rain on the green grass. Rain on the trees. Rain on the rooftops, but not on me. Rain on the butterflies, rain on the bees, rain on the spiders, but not on me. Let's listen for the trombone. When Don plays his trombone, we'll play our pretend trombone. Watch and you will see. Tippy, tippy, tippy toe. Come and follow me. Let's take a walk in the woods. We might see bugs. We might see birds. We might see trees. What do you think we'll see in the woods? Don't forget your binoculars. Put them in your pocket. Put them around your neck. You ready to play follow the leader? This is what I can do. Watch me, can you do it too? Thank you. and down, up and down, and all around, high and low, high and low, high and low, and around, and around we go. Enjoy the music while you dance your scars or ribbons.
Piano ragtime style. This composer was in the same circle as Scott Joplin. He was a little younger. His name was Artie Matthews, and this is a pastime rag.
Trombones are kind of yellow in color. The trombone has three major sections. The first part is the mouthpiece. The second part is the slide. And then the third part is the bell. I buzz my lips like this and put that sound into the mouthpiece. Then I move my slide. And the sound travels all through these tubes and comes out the bell to sound like this. It transforms as it goes through the instrument. The trombone can play some high notes. It can play some low notes. It can play some fast notes. It can play some slow notes. It can also sound like some other things like a vacuum cleaner. Imagine vacuuming your living room at home. Or maybe there's a motorcycle going by. Maybe you're out and about and you see a cow. One of my favorite sounds on the trombone, though, is the glissando, and it sounds like this. I can do fast glissandos or slow glissandos. They have kind of a jazzy sound. In fact, my next piece has a fair bit of jazz in it. The piece is called Elegy for Mippy II by Leonard Bernstein, and it depicts someone sitting on a rocking chair and a dog sitting next to him as he's just enjoying the afternoon. I will actually accompany myself with my foot. I'll actually tap my foot. And as I do that, I will play the melody. The foot tapping is supposed to be the sound of the rocking chair creaking back and forth.
Thank you.
Children, children, jump up and down, jump up and down, jump up and down. Children, children, jump up and down, and please sit down. We have a book today, Jazz Baby, by Lisa Wheeler and R. Gregory Christie. Brothers, hands, tap. Sisters, hands, snap. Itty bitty baby's hands clap, clap, clap. Grandpa toot toots. Granny sing scat. Bitty boppin' baby goes rat tat tat. Mama sings high. Daddy sings low. Snazzy jazzy baby says, go man, go. So they toot, toot, toot. And they snap, snap, snap. And the bouncing baby bebops with clap, clap, clap. Auntie toe taps. Uncle Soft Shoes, fancy dancy baby sings doo-wop doo. Cousins boom-boom, neighbors hip-hop. Rompin' stompin' baby goes bop-bop-bop. Mama swings high, daddy swings low. Swingin', singin', baby says, go, man, go. So they boom, 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 and they hip, hip, hop. The bouncin' baby boogies with the bop, bop, bop. Drummers tap, tap. Bass players strum. Snappy, happy baby goes rum, tum. Tempo goes up, lights go down. Busy dizzy baby goes round and around. Daddy jumps high, mama jumps low. Laughing limbo baby says, go man, go. So they beat, beat, beat. And they strum, strum, strum. And the bouncing baby limbos with a rum, tum, tum. Brothers arms hold, sisters arms hug. Rock-a-bye and baby so warm and snug. Grandpa smiles wide, grandma smiles too. Drowsy dozy baby sings la la loo. Daddy sings blues, mama sings sweet, while that snoozy woozy baby goes to sleep, sleep, sleep. Oh yeah. Small parade, a personal solo parade, and we're going to march and we're going to do a little some calisthenics before we start. Are you ready? Here we go. legs. Turn yourselves around. Clap your hands. Tap your legs. And please sit down. Let's take a breath. Blow like the wind. Take another breath. And blow like a soft summer breeze. Find someone to cuddle. Rock your pretend babies. Or just rock side to side. Hush now. Mama's little baby, hush now. Daddy's little baby, cover her up. Pat him on the head, give a little kiss. This little wind blows silver rain. This little wind drips snow. This little wind sings a whistle tune. This little wind moans low. But this little wind rocks baby birds tenderly to and fro. By and by, star shining number, number one, number two, number three, number four, number five, oh my. By and by, by and by, oh my. By and by. A nest is a house for a robin. A hive is a house for a bee. A hole is a house for a bunny. And a home is a house for me. Think Don F. Babcock on the trombone. Yeah, I'm good to the piano. I'm Gary Stein. Let's wave goodbye together. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Let's wave goodbye together. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Now it's time to blow a kiss. Wave bye-bye. Wiggle, wiggle fingers, way up to the sky. Wiggle, wiggle, fingers, wave them all. Good.